Hey there, I'm Benjamin from Loves Data. In this video, I will show you how to import conversions from Google Analytics into Google Ads. To do this, we're going to ensure Google Ads and Google Analytics are linked, and then we're going to import key events from Google Analytics to use as conversions. Key events are used to track conversions and other important actions in Google Analytics. To import a conversion into Google Ads, you will need to ensure the event you want to use is already configured as a key event in Google Analytics. I'll show you the steps to do this in a moment, but let's start by heading to Google Ads. The first thing we need to do is link Google Analytics and Google Ads. To do this, you will need admin level access to the Google Ads account, and you will need administrator or editor permission for the Google Analytics property. Since I have the correct level of permission for both products, I can link the accounts. To do this, let's select Tools and then Data Manager. You will see any products that have already been linked listed at the top. So if you've already linked Google Ads and Google Analytics, you'll see Google Analytics listed under Connected Products. In my account, Google Analytics isn't listed, so it's not linked yet. Below this, you'll see other products you can link. Let's select Google Analytics. We can now see a list of Google Analytics properties we can link to our Google Ads account. So let's select the property we want to link. And let's click Next. You can choose to adjust the data that's imported from Google Analytics. I'm going to leave Import App and Web Metrics enabled. This lets us access a few of the metrics from Google Analytics directly in our Google Ads reports. The metrics that are available if we leave this enabled are percentage of engaged sessions, events per session, and average engagement duration per session. I'm also going to leave Import Google Analytics Audiences enabled. This allows us to use audiences that have been created in Google Analytics with our ads. Now let's click Link. We've now linked Google Analytics and Google Ads, so let's click Done. Okay, the next step is to ensure that the event we want to use is configured as a key event in our Google Analytics property. So let's head to Google Analytics. Now let's navigate to Admin. And let's select Data Display, and then Events. All of the events that have been configured as a key event to track conversions will have a blue toggle in the Mark as Key Event column. If the event you want to import as a conversion in Google Ads isn't configured as a key event yet, then just click the toggle to enable it. Now, moving forward, the event will be counted as a key event. This also means it can be imported as a conversion in Google Ads. If you don't see the event you want to enable as a key event, I recommend watching my dedicated tutorial and checking out my Google Analytics course. I've included links in the description below this video. Once the event you want to use as a conversion in Google Ads is enabled as a key event, it's time to head back to Google Ads. Now let's navigate to Goals and select Summary under Conversions. You will see any existing conversions listed here, and to import our conversion, let's click New Conversion Action. And let's select Import on the right. Now let's choose Google Analytics 4 properties, and then Web. Now let's click Continue. You will now see a list of all the key events you can import from your linked Google Analytics property. We just need to enable the key event or events we want to import. Then click Import and Continue. And let's click Done. Moving forward, we will begin to see conversions based on key events reported directly inside our Google Ads account. You will need to wait until someone clicks through from one of your ads and converts before you see it reported in Google Ads. You can also click the name of the conversion you've imported to adjust some of the settings. This lets you adjust how the conversion is used for optimization in Google Ads, the conversion value, how conversions are counted, and more. Once people have converted from your ads, you'll be able to see this reported in your account. There are different ways to view conversion data, but a great option is to navigate to Campaigns and select Campaigns under Campaigns. You can then select Columns above the table and enable the conversion metrics to see how your campaigns are performing. It's also worth highlighting that conversions will only be imported from Google Analytics if someone has engaged with one of your ads. If someone finds your website using another method and converts, these conversions won't be imported into Google Ads. Have you imported conversions? I'd love to know. And to learn even more about Google Ads and Google Analytics, please subscribe to this channel and check out my courses in the description. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.